So, moving on. Get this right and you can have your weight in points.
Ooh.
I'd like you to add these numbers up. Look at the screen, add up the numbers.
Hang on, hang on. 10.
Oh. Oh.
So nine.
Nope.
431.
No. I'll let you have, which the winner of this competition did not have, the opportunity to see it again. All right, again, it's a 2 second burst. You add that up.
I was about 897.
No. It's, I mean, it would be astonishing if you got it, but in Japan, where else, they have this. It's called Flash Anza. And actually, the world record holder had a shorter time than that. You have to correctly add 15 three-digit numbers, and he did it in 1.7 seconds. Now, there's a particular reason Japanese people are very good at this.
I think I know the reason. It's in Malcolm Gladwell's book. It's because of how they process, how the language processes numbers. There is a strange thing in Chinese and Japanese, in both languages, with the number, if you say the numbers together, it automatically adds them up, sort of linguistically.
Yes, but there's a really interesting addition to that, which is that what they're doing, and you could, their fingers are the giveaway, they do this. What do you think that is?
That? That is the living one of those.
Oh,
it's a herd of those.
the answer, incidentally, was 1,966. But the secret actually is in the Chinese-Japanese abacus. Are they actually doing the action of the abacus?
Oh,
and the more amazing thing, perhaps, is that at the same time, they can have a conversation with someone. Because it's another part of the brain that's being engaged. And they'll say the answer, but they won't remember a single one of the numbers they added up.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Well, please, come on, pick something.